This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit.
There's a thunder in my loins!
Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Got a death wish? Oh, over there.
Hold the first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
Feels like a party in my mouth.
Come to Papa.
Now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
Nectar of the gods!
These.
Never has my strength been greater. There's a thunder in my loins. Elixir. mine strength been greater. Mark me. A point of interest is on our map.
Piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process.
We shall break the ranks.
members of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. Pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
Please.
will now commence closing the breach unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it. I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I am there in spirit.
Mankind reigns triumphant! A new kingdom shall be born!